Okay, everybody, I wanted to just take an opportunity to address something that I know is difficult to see at this particular time. I know a lot of people, and we're in this pandemic, and I showed you what pandemic meant. You know, the panic, the terror, and all that involves within pandemic and panic. But I want to point out and stress, and I truly cannot stress this enough. It's just no way for me to impress this upon you, the seriousness of this time, that this time that we are in, you need to see as the calm before the storm. This is that time of awareness that lets you know what is to come, but gives you, at the same time, it gives you a chance to find God, to go back into the Word and renew your covenant. Now, if you know your Scripture, you should know what's to come. If you don't know your Scripture, you need to immediately get into it. And that's the point. That's why the church's doors have been shut, is to bring the people back to God, because God is the Word. It's not for the church to tell you what to believe and to decipher the Word how they want you to believe it is to mean. The Word is truth. God is truth, plain and simple. This you can believe. I've proven this through many of my videos, and I'll prove it even further through my other videos. So what you need to consider at this point, or what you need to do at this point, is take the time, take this calm before the storm time. And I know you may not see it that way. I know a lot of people are stressed, but this is the calm before the storm. What's to come is going to be so much worse. Worse in ways you could not even imagine. There's going to be animosity, strife, chaos, insanity like the world has never seen. And if you know this, the Scriptures, you know what's to come. Brother against brother. Mother against daughter. Father against son. The political chaos that's going to ensue pretty soon. It's going to be political chaos within every country amongst themselves. And then political chaos, just like the Scripture says, nation against nation. Every nation against every nation. There's going to be a nation blame game that occurs, and it's going to become, and not just nation upon nation, it's going to happen within each nation. There's going to be economic and political warfare like never before seen. And this is going to boil up into the last war. It's going to boil up to a point which is going to be Gog and Magog. So this is the peace before the storm. The chance to open your eyes. And again, I know everybody's going through a lot of things. But you know, again, Psalms 23. His rod and his staff will comfort you. Find peace with the Lord. Find discernment with the Lord. You know, there's going to be madness. Like, they're going to release prisoners that are going to add to this madness. Mental institutions. Everything's going to be completely overwhelmed, people. Totally overwhelmed, which is going to just spiral out of control. And it doesn't help the principalities that are work that are creating this. Satan's minions that are, and I showed you who Nancy Pelosi was and Obama, the powers that be are doing this intentionally. They want this chaos and this strife, but this leads to the end. You know, this is a means to an end. So take this time, people. You know, there's going to be a lot worse days to come. There are a lot worse days ahead. Take this time to love one another. Find discernment and peace with the Lord. You know, He's the way. Jesus is the way. And this will be a small window of opportunity before the madness and chaos ensues that you can actually find that peace with the Lord. So, just a little something to think about, people. Read your scripture. We're in the calm before the storm. God bless.